Today's trash challenge is to pick up trash until we find a plastic shelf. But, you know, I've been kind of... I think I pulled something in my arm yesterday, so... Sharky and Larry are going to battle it out to see who can find a shovel first.
Hey, cut it out!
No, not like that. We're going to go out, we're going to pick up trash. Whoever finds the plastic shovel first wins. Do you guys think you can handle that? And they are both off to the races. Ooh, I love Sharky's strategy here. Swim the shoreline just in case any plastic shovels have washed ashore. High IQ plays from Sharky. Larry is not playing around though. By searching through the open sand, he may just stumble upon a buried shovel. We'll just have to wait and see. Sharky is finding plastic, but not in shovel form. Things are heating up. If you're team Sharky, drop a shark emoji in the comments. And if you're team Larry, drop a lobster emoji in the comments. Oh, look, I just found a plastic shovel, but I don't think Larry or Sharky has noticed yet. Who's gonna be the first to find it? Let's go, Larry! Congratulations, you are today's winner.